What's up, my PE people? So today I have a very special workout for our Fitness Friday, and you're gonna need a partner for it. So I have my partner over here, Mr. Garcia. Everyone say hi. He's gonna be helping me out with my workout today. If you don't have a partner, if you absolutely have nobody you can do these workouts with, I will give you options that you can do it by yourself, but it's so much more fun to have it with a partner. All right, we're gonna do each exercise for 1 minute. That's why I have my little timer out today. But first, we gotta warm up so that we don't hurt our bodies, so that we're ready to get going for activity. So let's start some music. We are gonna start our warm up with a partner activity, so watch and follow along. Yeah. We're gonna do our high five jumping jacks. So you're gonna jump and jack, high five, ready? Our jump squats. So if you're doing it alone today, you're gonna do regular jump squats. But if you're doing it with us today, with a partner, you are gonna be going down into our squat. And when we jump up, we're gonna high five. So it's gonna be kind of a battle to see who can jump higher, okay? So you squat down, jump up. We're gonna do it for 1 minute. All right, 1 minute on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. Nice and high. Going down to the ground to do some planks. So if you're by yourself, if you don't have a partner, you're going to be doing just your regular shoulder taps. So we know how those go, right? Right here, tapping each shoulder. If you are with someone, you're going to need to grab something. So I have a little paper towel ball right here. We're going to put that between us. Oh, over that one more. One, we're going to be standing for this exercise. One of us is going to be pushing up. One of us is going to be pushing down. So I'm going to push down first. He's going to push up. and we're gonna push on each other. I'm activating my triceps. He's activating his biceps on the front. So when you're pushing down, you're activating your triceps. When you're pushing up, it's your biceps. So one of you is gonna be pushing down, one's pushing up, and then we'll switch on the next round. Okay, or actually we'll switch halfway through, because the minute's kind of long. If you're by yourself, I want you to go find a table of some sort. I want you to push up from underneath the table, and then when we switch, you're gonna push down onto the table. So you're gonna use that table instead of another person. All right, are we ready? Get set, and let's go. Remember, first 30, and then we're gonna switch. Person A. So he's going to start off as A. He's going to be in a plank. I'm going to be person B, and I'm going to be stepping with high knees over the back of his plank. So big high knees over, over the back of his legs. Okay? I'm not just trying to do this. Okay? Keep those knees nice and high as you step one and the other. Okay? So if you're by yourself, you're going to be person A first. You are gonna be doing the plank. Then, in the next round, we're gonna switch. So if you're by yourself, then you're gonna be person B, okay? So, person A, doing the plank, B, stepping over the back of their legs. Got it? All right, I think we are ready. Let's clear this. On your mark, get set, here we go. Remember, if you need to rest, just put your knees down, but stay up.
same, I never changed it.
You can do it. No, I believe in you.
We don't feel that.
Almost there.
Same friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining.
15 seconds, you can do it.
Through the money and the fame. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Yeah, started from the bottom, now
we're here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
rip. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here.
Woo! Alright, good job. Alright, we only got 2 more exercises. I know you can do this. All right, our next one's gonna be down to the floor, okay? You and your partner are gonna be toe to toe. And then one partner is gonna put their feet towards the inside and the other's gonna go towards the outside. And then can you see, we're interlocking, my toe's going around his calf and his toe is coming around this side, okay? So we're gonna be kind of locked together. That way we can pull on each other. We're gonna go down just halfway, and then we're gonna come up and high five. Down, up. We're not going all the way down, just halfway. So if you're by yourself, you're just gonna have your feet planted on the ground. You're gonna go down halfway and come up. Try to keep your feet on the ground. Don't let them do this, okay? And don't grab onto your legs, okay? Keep them out in front of you. You can cross them behind your head, but don't grab your legs. All right. So, partners, get ready, interlock your legs. Remember, the toes are around your calves. Oh, wait. Let's do them. There we go. Okay, here we go. Great job. Keep it up. You got this. Don't give up. Remember to encourage your partner. Get him to keep going. Don't give up. Maybe give him a little light push. Nice. Sweet. Yeah, yo. Good job.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked. Get started.
Exercise. We're going to be back down on the ground working our abs still, okay? You're going to be down on the ground, still toe to toe, but this time instead of interlocking our feet, we're going to put our feet onto each other like this, and you're going to lay all the way back down. You might need to scoot your bottoms up a little bit closer, that way your knees are bent. And what's going to happen, you're going to be moving your opposite legs, just like you were riding a bike, but you're going to keep your head up. So opposite elbow to opposite knee when you crunch. And you guys have to work together because you can't push against the wrong foot. Remember, it's like riding a bike. All right? If you're by yourself, you're just going to do the same thing, but you don't have feet attached to your feet. Okay? So you're going to just push out. Just like that. All right. Last exercise, then we're cooling down. Got this. All right. Ready. Get set and let's go.
Lose control of body and soul. Don't move too fast, but just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
awesome job, guys. You got some sweat trophies? I see I do. You have sweat trophies?
Yes, a little bit.
A little bit. All right, so let's cool our bodies down, get our heart rate back down, get our body ready so we don't feel sore, we don't get hurt. All right, so let's get some nice, cool, relaxing music. Alright. Let's do super slow arm circles forward.
I see.
Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Ground to do some leg stretches. Alright, let's start off with our butterfly. The soles of your shoes are together and you're sitting up nice and straight like you're proper. Good. Continue to breathe through your nose. Relax, work on that good posture. Good. Let's put both feet in front of us. Make sure you're sitting nice and straight still. Inhale, let's bring our arms up. Exhale, we're going to forward fold wherever your hands land. They land on your shins, that's okay. They land on your ankles, that's okay. They land on your toes, that's okay. Just relax your head and stretch forward. Job today. I'm so proud of you guys. You're doing awesome. Keep it up. We're almost to summer break, so keep working hard. I'm so proud of you. All right, have an awesome weekend. Bye, guys.